Welcome back to Tenorshare Official, everyone. We save a lot of important photos and videos on our iPhone. Family photos, work photos, and friends' videos. So it is very upset that if we accidentally lost them. Is there a way to recover those permanently deleted photos or videos on iPhone? Yes, it does have. Now I'll show you 4 ways to recover your photos and videos. Method 1. Recover from iCloud on iPhone. If you have turned off the iCloud photo option before you lost those photos and videos, then you are lucky. Go to Settings page, tap your Apple ID, go to iCloud, Photos. Then turn on iCloud Photo here. Now you can download the full resolution by selecting the option 2. Or you can select option 1 to download a smaller version. Now let's go back to Photos app. You will see it's updating. As the update process goes on, your lost photos and videos will keep coming back to your iPhone. If you didn't turn off before, try next method. Method 2, recover from iPhone. We will be using a tool named AltData. This is an iOS device data recovery tool. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone to it and open AltData. Click Recover Data from iOS Device option. In System Data section here, choose Photos and Videos option. You also can choose Other Data. Then click Scan. AltData will begin to find your lost photos and videos. Now you can see there is a lot of photos and videos showing in AltData. Click the Deleted option here. AltData will only show those data that are deleted. Let's export them to your computer first. Click Recover to PC option and choose a folder, click OK. Now use iTunes to import these photos and videos. Click Photo from the sidebar. Check the Sync Photo option. Select the folder where you saved photos and videos. Then click Apply option. These photos and videos will transfer to your iPhone. It's simple, go try it. If you do have a backup before you lost those photos and videos, you also can recover them from iTunes backup. Method 3. Recover from iTunes backup. I still recommend you use AltData. AltData can recognize your iTunes backup and recover only photos and videos. Click Recover Data from Backup option. Choose the backup you need and click Next. Here still choose Photos and Videos and click Scan. AltData will begin to scan your iTunes backup. Wait for it. Then you can see my photos and videos are showing on the AltData. Now you can use iTunes to import them to your iPhone again like method 2. If you have backup your iPhone to iCloud before, you also can recover them from iCloud. Method 4, recover from iCloud backup. Still using AltData here, this time choose Recover Data from iCloud option. Sign in your Apple ID here. Don't worry, it's 100% safe. Then select Photos and Videos option and click Download option. AltData will begin to download your photos and videos from iCloud. Then you can see your photos and videos showing in AltData. Now you can import them to your iPhone like method 2. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.